Gerdau Oshawa is committed to the safety of our employees and customers. Please follow all rules while on site and ask any staff if you have any questions regarding procedures. Gerdau Oshawa is following all COVID-19 regional and provincial health protocols regarding social distancing and mask wearing. The yard is non-contact and committed to health and safety protocols. Recycling your scrap metal at Gerdau in South Oshawa is good for your wallet and the environment. Bring us your metal and we will pay you in cash right on site. Before you come, take note of the types of metal you're bringing us. Our scrap yard is pretty big, so let's take a walkthrough so you know where to drive to take your different types of metal. If you have steel, come through our main gate and drive right onto the scale that's straight ahead of you, and then wait until you see the green light. Then, continue driving straight forward and stop at the inspection shack. A staff member will ask you what metal you have, then they will direct you to where to go to unload your vehicle. Hop back in your vehicle and drive back to the scale that you first stopped on. There, your vehicle will be weighed again so we know how much metal you dropped off. Once you see the green light, drive off the scale and park your vehicle in the lot to your right. Then, exit your vehicle and walk over to the building next to the weigh scale. You'll be handed a ticket out the window that has a barcode on it. Walk that ticket over to our ATM, scan it, and collect your cash. If you have copper, aluminum, wire, or any other scrap metals other than steel to drop off, bypass the main scale and drive around the building. Then back your vehicle all the way up to the pylons. Staff will help you sort and separate the metal to be weighed up. Then you can drive your vehicle to the parking lot, park, get your ticket at the scale house, and get paid. Call us if you have any questions about your scrap metal. Drop off your scrap metal at Gerdau Metal Recycling today. It's that easy.